Well, hello guys, hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to the Big Fat Psychic channel. I'm so pleased to be reading again for you today. There's a lot. Okay then, so let's have a look. Do you know what? I'm going to change and I'm going to do this one because it's quite, they're quite good. I don't mean the cards, the questions, I mean the questions. Okay, first one. Does Meghan use tarot? Now, we're going to ask if she's got her own set of cards because we know she uses tarot because she's always taking Harry or somebody's coming around the house. So, does Meghan have her own set of tarot cards? I think she does. Okay, she's young, she's a student, so like she's not advanced like some of us. She does it in a simplistic way, in a childlike way. She can't understand or convey the full message of these cards, so this shows like a student. She wants to be able to read like everybody else. But she's a student, okay? So I think she's got a small deck and it would scare her, you know? When you're learning tarot and you don't trust the universe and you don't, you know, the universe knows, even if you say to them, oh, don't trust you, and, you know, they know you don't, okay? They know you better than yourself, so they'll not give you too much. So I think, you know, she's either just started, you know, or she's had this deck. And she's still trying to get the hang of it. She probably would be ringing people up saying, oh, I've pulled this, what does this mean? So, yeah, good question. I think she does have her own. Does Meghan use psychics and tarot readers? You know, does she pay for them or, you know, have them round? Or does she take advice from these people? Oh dear me, oh dear me, she bloody does. There's a woman here she's well impressed with, so I don't know, she likes this woman. She's like, this woman is really, really good and she has a gift, and I think she's been advising her, and yeah, there's money, but in a good way, you know, it's in a good way. So I don't feel like she does trust someone. And she also thinks she's good at it herself, but, you know, I think she trusts this woman, okay? This woman's got, like, long, dark hair? Yeah, she has, yeah. So, yeah, I see this woman shining, okay, predicting a lot of things for Meghan and Harry, which have come true. She sees this woman as the best of the best. And I think this woman kind of helps her to see about focusing on herself without being truly offensive, you know. So, you know, does she have her own set? Yes, she does. Does she have her own psychic or seek psychic and tarot? Yes, she does. And she's got, you know, someone. Oh, I see her being pretty, but when I see her, she's got like a like blonde hair. Real bubbly and just real bubbly and approachable, amenable, but more importantly, you know, spot on. So I don't know. She was using that Sally, wasn't she, before? I don't know. But well, let's see. So you know. So Meghan is definitely into the tarot thing. She's like spiritual for her. It's spiritual for her. So do we know this psychic? Do we know this psychic tarot reader? Is it Sally Morgan or whatever her name is? No, it's not. I don't think Meghan was happy at all with Sally. Oh dear. Maybe she, was too forthright. Okay, so it's not Sally. It's definitely not Sally. I see this is a woman. No, that's it. I'm gonna say no because she's clashed. Meghan didn't like her, so obviously Sally said something wrong. And that's it, So we'll see, won't we? Because we've never heard of Sally Morgan or anybody giving her it. This is a woman, okay? So it's not your men at all. It's a woman, and she's married. She's intelligent. She's a homemaker. And she's helping. She's helping. I wonder if Sally said anything about narcissism or out like that. But you should always, if you're coming across with somebody, it's best to come across from the spiritual angle with Meghan, because she will understand and want to link to that more, or she will want to understand, should I say. So yes, speed read over. She does, have her own little deck. I mean, she'd want to, wouldn't she? She's curious, and sees other people. Whoever she's listening to, reading wise, she thinks is the bee's knees, who is a woman. So I'd be interested to know. It's definitely not Sally Morgan with her old hair out because, I don't know what she said to Sally. Said something. You have to be careful how you go with people with personality disorders. You can't understand it. They're not meant to be understood. So I just feel like Sally should have gone. I don't know what she's done, but she's pissed her off anyway. So they've fallen out. No, Meghan doesn't like her no more. Okay, speed read over. Back soon. Bye now. Bye bye.